Numbers for the Islanders across the line. He's got Mayfield with him, and Fasching scores.
Right-handed shot. Fasching comes down on his all the way. There's the pinch by Beaulieu, and he gets caught. You can see only Colton White back, and he's going to let Fasching take that shot. And I don't know, does it go between the pads of Gibson? Hard to see, or just over the left leg, perhaps. Yeah, just over the left leg.